Missouri State leadoff hitter, Madison Jones.
Be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues can't lose, I'm my own, yeah.
Jones, when she's receiving this, does a really nice job of quickly getting her glove out of the way.
That will bring up Madison Jones, the second baseman for Missouri State.
Madison Jones has done well at second base today. She has made some impressive ground. Finds Jones again, so she catches the pop out, now takes the ground out. Madison Jones and Caitlin Beeson doing all the work here.
Driven over the shortstop, Jamie O'Brien, and the Bears have their sixth hit of the contest, and Missouri State keeping their string alive. They've had a base runner in every inning.
Jones also has a lot of power as a lefty slapper as well. She has three triples on the season.
Jones tied with Erica Velasquez-Zimmer and Kiana Mason. All those players have three triples. Madison Jones, the second baseman for Missouri State.